Well, how to find lasting solution to the plenty security challenge when the country they face. He don't ginger again yesterday as Osun State Governor Gboyega Oyetola. He do one better work to bring peace come the society. He say traditional rulers occupy Ogbonge position because of their closeness to the grassroots as a tech security agent and other stakeholders. They collaborate with them to achieve the result when they want for the fight against insecurity. Oyetola took this one for inside the National Summit on Security and Insecurity inside Naija and the role of traditional institute when they do for the Center for Black Culture and International Understanding, CBCIU, inside Osogbo, Osun State. This one they come as the Sultan of Sokoto, Muhammad Sahad Abubakar III, and the counterpart, the owner of Ife, Oba Adeyeye Ogunwusi, the Shemo and Co-Shemo of the National Council of the Traditional Rulers of Niger, tell the government and the citizens may they show commitment to peace and unity of the Niger state.